Lucas, Mason, Oliver, and Elijah. And of course, for millennials, they're spelled 10,000 different ways. Baby Center also noticing some trends this year, including names inspired by Fortnite and the Kardashians.
I think that some of those names for the girls sound like they have a little more heritage behind them, maybe coming from family names,
right,
or derived from, you know, family names, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they have, excuse me, but amongst yourselves?
Did you?
I did.
Anyway, you clean that up.
Your sneezes don't sound as good as Lisa's.
Yeah, well, Lisa's sound like Minnie Mouse. Fortnite characters, Ramirez, Leviathan, Bunny, and Rogue, had big jumps. So did names based on Kardashian Jenner babies like Stormy, Dream, Saint, and Rain. Rain spelled R-E-I-G-N, believe it or not.
I believe it.
Unbelievable. Hey, Uncle Bob's Smoky Mountain Premium Sauce. Have you shown us your rack yet? What are you waiting for? Uncle Bob's Smoky Mountain Premium Sauce, 103.9 The Fox, wants you to show us your rack for a shot at some big prizes. You got to do this by this Sunday night at midnight, December 2nd. Log on to ClassicFox.com or email a picture of your rack to Jeremy at ClassicFox.com. Be sure to include your name and contact information, as well as the weapon used, the location, the points, and the spread, and your 2018 deer tag, at least in one of the pictures, so we know it's current. Be sure to enter your buck anytime during hunting season for a chance to win prizes worth hundreds of dollars from our sponsors, Uncle Bob's Smoky Mountain Premium Sauce, Williams Gunsight, and Red Wing Shoes of Flint. We have a $500 Uncle Bob's and the Amazing Mint in their store gift certificate. We also